We are here at this amazing concert that we're gonna do for charity. And it's gonna be a completely new genre of ballet improvisation on the theme of Midsummer Night's Dream with the music of Romeo and Juliet. So it'll be either a hot mess or just...
I don't think it'll be a mess.
It'll be pretty interesting. But Alvin's gonna help me vlog it today because I've been missing you guys.
Yeah, well, make sure I don't talk too much.
No, you should. Okay, Alvin's taking over the vlog. Alvin vlog takeover. Ready? Are you guys ready? Are you ready? You're doing it. Okay.
No.
So Joy is being photographed by Debbie. She's getting so popular. And I'm talking to myself, and it's pretty strange. So, tell me, how do you feel? How do you feel right now?
We're still trying to decide what we're gonna do, but...
Yeah, that's good with that. literally on
I can see that. You just fly. Fly again. That was really cool.
I'm trying to remember my next song.
You're good.
So I am back from that awesome concert. It was just really fun. Yeah, we had to like throw it together and things like that. It was just really awesome to get to do something for charity and to get to work with so many different artists from Bolshoi Theater and musicians and definitely like a new genre for me, like improvising on the spot and just making things up. But I really enjoyed just getting to play act and just kind of rediscover the love for ballet because I've been just really, really burnt out lately. So I love you guys so much and I will be seeing you guys tomorrow for another video, possibly of a different kind of style. And I love you guys. Make sure you guys please check out the Premium Bar and Patreon because those things really help support me, especially as I'm getting ready to go to Varna and finish the rest of the season. It just, it's like one last push. All right, I love you guys and I will see you tomorrow. Check me out, bye.